everybody. Today I am heating up leftovers. Last night I made a corned beef roast with potatoes. And so my leftover potatoes and corned beef, I diced them all up, sliced up some fresh onions and garlic, sauteed those, and I added the corned beef and the potatoes to the pan, and I'm making some homemade corned beef hash. So hopefully this will turn out good for a really good leftovers lunch meal. And I have some fresh cornbread as well. So bon appetit!